Talk is brought to you by Viner Consulting. We're here under the stadium, Gillette Stadium in Foxborough. Colin Heacock, the man with the miracle goal. Bruce Posner, I'm Wayne Viner. Bruce, take it away.
Who's happier, you or your brother, Ryan?
At this point, it might be him. I don't know.
Can't go through that goal with us because it's going to go down in Maryland folklore. I didn't even know how you got it off. It was almost like a hockey goal.
Yeah, just our offense was playing great. We're moving the ball around. You know, Matt Rambo was back there dodging, drawing a lot of attention, and we skipped up to Jared Bernhardt, and he had a great move. So actually, he passed me the ball, and I dropped it, so it was a bad part of my. And then I was lucky just to, you know.
Did you see the whole play? Did you see the ball and scoop it on purpose, or what was the physical reaction? Do you recall?
I dropped it. I just remember seeing it on the ground, and I thought just the quickest way would just kind of be to hockey it in.
Yeah, and that worked. That did work. So on the last goal, the one with the crease step, what did you see on that play?
Matt Rambo's a great player. He was dodging up the right side, and just playing with him and the experience, I saw him kind of look at me, and then I knew he was going to try to skip it. So I tried to sneak underneath my defender, and I knew the crease was right there as well. And I tried to tippy-toe around the crease. And I thought, maybe I could sneak it in, but I'm not too sure I have it so fast. And, obviously the refs, they did a tremendous job. So.
It should be noted to everybody out there, this is the third time we played Ohio State. We split, but Colin Heacock is 1-0. You missed that first game.
Yeah.
How much did that kill you to miss that game?
It stunk, but I trusted my, my teammates, they're a great team. We're excited to play them again. We're just going to need, to prepare and just continue to what we've been doing all season.
Does that black tape that you work really help, or does it just help you in your head?
I'm not too sure. Maybe my head.
Okay.
All right. Last thing, we'll let you go, but your buddy, your running mate, part of DMC. First of all, the other end of DMC, Dylan Moss, was incredible today.
Yeah, he was
absolutely
awesome.
Incredible. Yeah. But Matt Rambo was getting hacked the entire game. I mean, I've never seen this guy was hitting him when he wasn't even near the ball.
Yeah, I mean, Matt's
he never got frustrated. He never really took a swing at him or anything.
Yeah.
But I'm looking for an explosion from Matt.
Yeah.
Against Ohio State, just like I was looking forward to. Because right? You guys never have two games when you're dominated, especially since you've been playing together. Mm-hmm. But how excited are you? I mean, this is like you have a shot to go out, all right, on top and wipe out the memories, just your memories, not the whole history garbage, your memories.
I mean, it's definitely special. It's a new season, though, with a new group of guys. So we can't really look at the big picture of, it's a national championship or anything. We just have to continue to do what we've been doing all season long, just try to get better each and every day. And really,
each and every quarter.
Each and every quarter,
each and every minute. Each and every possession.
Right now. It starts right now.
I got to love the fact that you got us on top right away. And that is so big. You took a lot of Denver's this and Denver's that.
And we have the pictures. We have the pictures right here, the goal early on. It was a good one.
best of luck.
Appreciate it.
All right, we'll be with you on Monday.